Hi everyone, welcome back to Guido with another repair guide. Today we are going to show you how to replace the main flex connector cable on Huawei P40 Pro mobile phone. To start, let's remove the back cover. Heat gently around the phone until the pasted adhesive becomes soft. For this, you can use a heat gun, heat pad or a hairdryer. Carefully work around on edges and once you feel the heating is enough, insert the plastic car pry tool and slowly cut the adhesive around. In between, you can use a suction cup to lift up the back cover. Always be gentle when you pull up the back cover. It may have flex cable connected with the board. In this case, there are no visible connectors. Remove screws to take out the wireless coil and the protector board. There are 11 screws to undo. Undo all and lift up the wireless coil and gently pull the protector board by using a pry tool. Take off the board and undo the battery, main and signal connector plugs. To replace the main flex cable, is to remove the battery. The cable is underneath the battery. To remove the battery, take off the adhesive and pull it gently from the right hand side indicator. Let's move to the bottom section and remove the metal protector plate. Prior to removal, there are 5 screws to undo. Let's move the adhesive paper tape from right to the left by the indicator. Using a pry tool, disconnect both ends of the main flex cable. Add the new main flex cable and make sure to connect back both ends. Move the battery adhesive back and add the metal plate protector by inserting screws. Add the battery and paste the adhesive back. Make sure the battery has seated properly. Connect all three connectors back and place the protector board with the wireless coil. In Insert all screws back and replace the main back cover. Make sure it has enough glue on it. If not, use B7000 glue or double-sided back cover adhesive. Hope you have enjoyed the replacement guide. Let us know what you think. Please like, share and comment on our videos. Do not forget to hit the subscribe button. Thank you.